Hi everyone, welcome to Mudif City Center, and today we'll be talking about our fall launch for 2019. So here we go. So when we talk about fall, so first thing one comes in our mind is our back to school. This time we have launched a great new collection of our bags, our desks, beds, and all the stuff for fall which is going to come. I would like to show you some boys' collection, which is my favorite as well. And looking at this collection, I feel like I should go back to school and start my schooling days again. This is one of the new collection, which is with the reflector. As you know, that reflectors are very much in now. It comes with shoes, it comes with dresses and all. This is a very good safety bag for kids as well, especially when they go for tuitions and classes in the evenings. So let me introduce you to our new collection of girls as well. Okay, this is one of our best collections. This is called Rainbow Unicorn. And till date, this is one of the top seller for us. This is the romantic version of all the backpacks for girls, since the theme is this room is romantic, romantic artisanal vintage. As we go back, I will show you the other backpacks as well. This year, brand team has introduced 38 new collections of backpacks. So the center one bed, what we have displayed is our old treehouse bed with the Kyla Rainbow. Kyla Rainbow is also one of the best seller sheetings what we are doing in the front. You see the way we have done the pillows. We are not showing it, we are not hiding it on the sides as we do normally on the bunk beds, but we are showing it in the front. To prop this bed, like whenever we do the treehouse bed, we are always doing with kitchen sets and all that stuff. But this time, we are propping it up in a different way. We are showing bookshelves to connect it with our back to school as well. We have propped some yellow paper flowers as well to just give it a bright color look, so that it doesn't look a very, very white bed in the front. Again, back to school, we should display as many desks as we can. This window is big, so we were able to do two desks over here, so that our people come walking around can have an easy idea what we are trying to show. We are launching a huge range of back to school, if you can see at the back. Since we are here, let's talk about our boys' room, and we have already spoken about the boys' gears. This is a new sheetings for boys, though it's the camp bed is our one of our key beds. It's like a core bed for us. Sheetings are new on this one. Same I would say about our Catalina bunk system. Sheeting on this one is new. It's the collection which is launched for fall. So all stores will be having these things coming in their store. Going to our newness. It was a newness for spring, but it was launched late, our Toy Story. But this season, we have given it a priority in the room as a priority third bedding. So I'm sure all the stores are having the same thing as well. Coming to the core base. Guys, this is one of the key elements I would like to emphasize, and I like to focus, all the stores should focus on this one. How to mix core beddings with the fashion beddings. All right. So here you have seen this glow in the dark organic sheet set. This doesn't come with duvet cover. So what we have done is we have mixed duvet cover with the core. Whereas, if you have a full collection like glow in the dark, if you see over here, space astronaut sheeting, it comes with a duvet, a sheet set, the full set. So this has to be in one shelf at, in all the stores. Same with jersey sheet set in flight, which I showed you on the camp bed how it is displayed. This is the same thing, it's a full set, so it should be in one shelf. Whereas you have the opportunities, you should have core sheetings to accommodate. And remember, we have removed the core walls for beddings. So these are the places where it has to be going. I would like everyone to say go back to your back stores, check for the signages, build to last. This is a new sign which has come, and this is a compulsory to be hung on front in the beds in the front room. This is another window I would like to show because the window is big. So we have made it look like a back to school stuff for girls as well. You have seen this read letter is old. What I would really like to show is our Avalon bed, which is in a beautiful new color. I love this color actually. It's a beautiful blush. It's not the previous one. And this is bought for the fall setup as well. The theme, if you see here, I've already spoken about romantic artisanal vintage. That is the aesthetic of the room. What we need to look into our store when we're displaying is the theme, aesthetic, both of them. Both are key. So this is artisanal vintage, it's a full theme of this rooms for girls one, but half of the store is starry skies. Like if you see, starry sky beddings are over here. All the bedding is shown over here with the full collection with celestial fairy. This is supposed to be half of the room, and half of the room will be marigold. So these are the two themes working in this room, with one aesthetic which is artisanal vintage. As I said, we have celestial fairy sheet sets over here, and we have starry skies sheet set over here. But the overall theme with it's all with stars and all. You can see we have popped some lights over here, like we had done it for last season. This gives a look of like we have stars on the wall and the other stuff. Though there are some new accessories which is still missing, and it will be coming. It is on the way, and it will be sooner in the stores. So I would say when you are looking at the priority list, please look into the decorative part of the priority list. You'll find all the newness which already it is mentioned. You need to tick, tick, tick once it is displayed, and you need to make sure that everything is in this room, which is supposed to be. I spoke about shining star, glow in the dark, core sheeting mixed with fashion. So if you see, it's already displayed with the signage over here. We have addressed a crib with this. This is a marigold sheet set. It comes like butterflies. So in this store, there's a partition to separate them. If you don't have a partition, it's a small store. Yes, definitely we can do cubbies and all, and we can break it up. Okay, there is a way to do it. Marigold sheeting comes with butterfly and all, and it's lovely decorative pillows on this. So make sure that every bed has a decorative pillow. They look really nice. It's very girly, and have shoppables in the room as well, because we cannot do it in the base. And I spoke in boys how to do core and fashion. Similar way, we are going to do this as well. So these walls also, and what we notice in this floor set is, normally when we do only fashion, our base also looks little bit empty. But when we started mixing core in that, it feels like it's more fuller than always. So again, the center run is all about back to school. As I spoke in the initially, I spoke about this thing. Impact tables are here as the standard, what we follow. Then if you take a look around, you find first half till we end the boys 2 and girls 1, we have gears. So all the new gears over here. So as I said, there are 38 new collections, and this is all on the floor. And this is the best way you can do it with a bigger impact of back to school. Remember, back to school sells a lot for all the markets and all the stores. That makes good amount of revenue for us. So looking at Western and modern baby, so this is very exciting. We have received a lot new collection for Western and modern baby cribs, fitted sheets and all. Don't be surprised when you see an Avalon bed in this room. So this is Avalon Grey, twin size is the bed which is displayed here, and all any stores which are getting finished with Western white will be replacing that with an Avalon bed. So this is displayed. This should be very simple. This should not be very much decorated and all with white sheeting and all, until unless brand team gives us the proper sheeting goes with that. For now, keep it with white. Coming to the modern baby, we have our old flower wallpaper back on the wall. We have done some changes, and if you see, this crib is coming back, Art Deco. There will be some new cribs also coming, which still brand team has not still not arrived in our markets. But we have our old West Elm Arco Deco crib here. We have our Monroe crib back. But again, these are all with new crib fitted sheets and accessories. So coming back to design studio, like you see our gear wall. Before this was core beddings, and how beautiful this is merchandised. Looks neat, tidy, and it looks beautiful. Kendall bed. We all know our Kendall beds come in different color, but Kendall Tuscan Chestnut one was one of the top sellers for us. So this is bought back for our stores, for all the markets. So in design studio, this is a must bed in design studio. We should have it on the priority basis. Okay, so boys room 4 is named as playful adventure. Now if you see the sheeting, then on this is like from the previous season. We have the sports sheeting back on a built-in bunk, and we have mixed and matched with the old and new sheeting as well. Old sheeting especially, not new, but built-in back is here. Stores should have this bed on the floor. Dino bedding back on the bed. This is one of the priority beds which should be here. And then we have a Catalina collection which is new. So if you see this brush fork collection, we should have this on the floor. This is new for this season. It was pushed on very urgent basis to the store. So there will be, before the priority was Catalina Coco, and the Coco has to be changed with this one. This should be on the floor. This is bought for fall. And I'm sure this collection is going to do really well because it's a very different color than the other beds what we have. Another surprise we got from brand team was our Fillmore Love Bed. Before, the priority was only Fillmore collection, but after some time the brand team has pushed the spindles for the store. It's actually a very beautiful bed and it's very nice if you have two girls in the house. It looks lovely, and you see the complete collection is totally different than a kids collection, and personally I would love this one. Don't forget our great value bays. All stores should definitely have a great value bay. I don't want to see that more because this one is not that neat. So let's come back to our beautiful bays. Again, when you see the bays how it is set, it is mixed with cores. Remember, girls have a lot of core beddings, so we have to make sure that core is mixed with the fashion. And you see how neat and tidy the bays are looking. Stores should display this exactly what it is shown. We have our Ava Regency bed here with the unicorn sheet set and unicorn sheet sets, which is the old collection. So it's in the priority list. One thing I would like to focus on is, again, priority list. I've already spoken in the front. Please make sure you're looking at the priority list. You're following it point by point. You're not missing anything because everything connects to each other. If you miss a point and do some creativity, it is going to be here and there. So before I proceed to nursery and, you know, like girls three, the rooms are going to end here. I would like to say one more important thing which just came to my mind is, wherever you have opportunities, please show desks. And the reason is because, as you know, it's a back to school season. This is the time we sell desks. If you don't show now, it stays in our warehouses and it just piles up. You have in warehouse, bring it on the floor, show it, and this is a time we can sell it out and we can shout our back to school more louder in the rooms as well. So entering to our nursery, again, when you're setting up the nursery, please make sure that there is enough open space for people to walk. Remember, strollers should pass by easily because kids, small kids, can get hurt very easily. Again, the ladies are walking in, they should also be easy, like they should be very convenient to shop and they should be very free to roam around. So then only they can be very much comfortable in doing shopping for babies. We have received a new crib for this season, which is Larkin. Again, Larkin Brush Fog. This is one of the new collections which we are displaying. Sheetings, if you see on the walls, I can take you crib by crib, but most of the cribs are same as we had it before, except this, and we have a Fillmore crib over there which is in a different color. But I will show you the sheetings over here itself so that it's easy. You see there are Ramona sheet set, there are a lot of new sheet sets which is here, and they're like in my 4 years in 10 years in HFD, but handling AVM from past 2 years, I have never seen so much beautiful collection for nursery. It's lovely. Each and every crib over here has a new sheeting, has a different sheeting. So if you have, for a best customer experience, they go crib by crib, they will find a different theme, different aesthetic and different colors for their baby. It's boys, girls, never mind. They'll find, they have a huge range and huge color stories we have for our nursery as well. This is another crib I was talking about, which is Costa. This is a Costa crib. It looks very much like our Fillmore, but it's not Fillmore. So you can see the colors are changing. It's not as always, like we always used to have espresso, white, gray, but this time we are changing the colors to different as well. So I'm on the camp crib now, standing over here, leaning on the camp crib actually. This is not what I want to show you. I want to show you is baby gift registry, make sure the signs are out. Again, like, comb down your back stores, make sure that all the signages, collaterals and whatever marketing elements are sent to you, the green guard underlays, the green guard hanging signs, all these things are on the floor, and it is a marketing team actually spends a lot on it. So we have to make sure that we are showing it to the customers. Another last but not least, I would even focus on our design studio tables. Make sure all the stores are having the DS tables for our designers. It should be an Arris table with chairs which is borrowed from PB store, and we need to make sure that all the stores are having that. And finally, I would like to thank you all for listening and following the video. And my best wishes to all the stores that they have the great floor set. Looking at this video, they can get more inspirations. I've spoken less, but the store is more. We'll be sending the photo book. We'll sending you all more details near required so that you can, maybe you make a better store than this one. That's I hope. And I would love that to see the stores from your photo. Once you land, when your AVMs will share, I will be the happiest person to see you guys have done better than what we have done over here. Thank you so much. Finally, I would like to introduce my visual team who's helped us in making this lovely store over here. We have Tempa from Qatar, Marjun from PB Kuwait, we have Jinky from Dubai, we have Rohit from Dubai Mall as well, Abid from the same store, Modif. Thank you, Abid, for letting us work over here and make your store mess. We have Omar from Abu Dhabi, we have Neil from the same store, Modif. We have Jenny from Abu Dhabi as well, and we have Saeed from KSA. We are missing two members of us. Marianne, she was a really good help for us, which is from the same store. And we are missing Zainab from KSA. Thank you everyone for letting us in, and thank you for helping us. Thank you so much.